And Sheamus has been one of the most dominant United States champions in the history of the WWE. He is intent on sending a message here to Carrillo.
Look at this from the start, the intensity we're seeing from Sheamus. You can feel that Sheamus just wants to end this problem, this continuous issue he's had with Carrillo.
History has taught us, Byron, that Sheamus does not take too well to being humiliated. Carrillo has embarrassed Sheamus in the past. Sheamus looking to make Humberto pay for his sins tonight.
To your point, Corey, those who do not learn from history are doomed to repeat it. You have to wonder if Carrillo can overcome recent history.
Carrillo's got to be thankful he can just compete here tonight. We mentioned the injury he suffered a couple weeks ago.
Luckily for Carrillo, it wasn't anything major, nothing catastrophic or career-threatening, but in the moment, certainly a scary situation. And again, we've been very impressed, to your point, Byron, with the grit of Humberto Carrillo, willing to stand up and suffer the beatings at the hands of the United States champion. But as much as Humberto can take, Sheamus is happy to dish out twice as much.
Oh, gosh. Again, this is what we talked about. It's not just about hurting your opponent for Sheamus. It's about embarrassing, trying to demoralize your opponent.
But Sheamus astonished. He was not expecting this from Carrillo.
We've seen this for weeks from Carrillo. Sheamus should not be surprised.
Oh!
Sheamus caught with a big kick.
Carrillo showing a spark and a big drop kick here. This is the first time Carrillo now has shown a little bit of energy.
Oh my God!
How about Carrillo?
This is the Carrillo that Sheamus has created.
Oh, slam.
Sheamus unhappy with his performance.
And now the United States champion looking to cinch in the cloverleaf submission. Carrillo's gonna rue the day.
Ricochet off the top rope.
We know Ricochet's been a thorn in the side of Sheamus for the past several weeks.
And Ricochet just got an idea from Carrillo.
Wow!
Thought off his own high-flying ability, and now Carrillo trying to one-up Ricochet.
The aerial show continues.
Halfway across the ring, Carrillo connects. Now Sheamus in Ricochet's drop zone. Springboard 450.
What does this tell you, Corey? It just tells you about the growing list of enemies that Sheamus has created for himself.
Being a champion in WWE will do that to anyone, Saxton, but it's very crystal clear the Celtic Warrior not popular amongst his peers.
Better watch your back, Sheamus.